Shut up and dance.
Nathan, are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Probably just hungry as well.
Maybe some fresh air do you good?
You're burning up.
Maybe it's the flu.
I'm sure it's nothing.
Either way, we should get him home. Tristan, can you grab my coat?
Hi, Nathan. How are you doing today?
Been better.
Well, the tests show you have a fever and a very sore throat.
So what does that mean?
Well, it looks like it's a simple case of the flu, but when you were talking to my technician, you mentioned having unprotected sex.
Yeah, I hooked up with a guy at a party.
Well, did you know his health status? What you did was very risky. I don't want to scare you, but it's possible you might have an HIV infection. Now, it's just a possibility. This could be absolutely nothing. Unfortunately, you're just going to have to wait to find out.
Why?
Because 3 months after possible exposure to HIV is the best time to test for it. It always gives us the most accurate results.
So you mean to tell me that I have to wait at least 3 or 4 months just to figure out if I'm okay?
Yes. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do for you at this time. The only thing you can do is wait. But I would like to do an oral swab today so that I can check for signs of infection.
Not so good. She told me I have a possible HIV infection. Tristan, dude, I'm really scared right now.
Thank you.
Hey there, stranger. Haven't seen you in a while.
Been busy, I guess.
Can I get you something?
Surprise me.
Want me to start a tab? You okay?
It was a mistake.
What was? Hey, it's okay. You all make mistakes. You should never be ashamed of it. The gist of what everyone was talking about in there. So, you're positive?
I'm not. I hooked up with a guy and didn't use anything.
You didn't ask him if he was negative? I'm sorry to hear that. Actually, I went through something similar a few years ago. It fucking sucked.
Really?
Yep. I'm just glad it turned out okay for me. And I hope it's the same for you. This is my cell number. Call me if you ever need someone to talk to. Okay? Okay. That's probably my friend, and I'm probably gonna have to pay for whatever you just broke. So, hope to talk to you soon. Okay?
It's Nathan.
Hey. How's it going?
Good, actually. Thank you. A lot better. You're not busy next Friday, are you?
No. Friday's on my day off. Why?
Thought maybe we can go to dinner or something.
Yeah, I'd love to.
okay. Nathan, I know you're upset. I'm sorry about the other night. I was just scared. I didn't know what to do.
Shouldn't you be with Tristan?
Right. Well, he and I haven't really spoken since the other day, and I really am sorry.
Fucking lucky I like you, Ellie.
So are you okay?
I got tested a few days ago. Find out soon.